facing each other and holding hands, God, would you please repeat after me? I call upon the persons here present.
I call upon the persons here present.
To witness that I.
To witness that I.
Scott Newland. Take you, Michelle Boudreaux.
Take you, Michelle Boudreaux.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
My lover and my friend.
My lover and my friend.
The one I would live with.
The one that I'd live with. Laugh and dream with.
I promise to love.
I promise to love.
Cherish and respect you.
Cherish and respect you.
Throughout our lives together. Now, Michelle, please repeat after me. I call upon the persons here present.
I call upon the persons here present.
To witness that I, Michelle Boudreaux.
To witness that I, Michelle Boudreaux.
Take you, Scott Newland.
Take you, Scott Newland.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
My lover and my friend.
My lover and my friend.
The one I will live with.
Laugh and dream with.
I promise to love.
Cherish and respect you.
Throughout our lives together.
Pam,
how are you? May I have a minute? And please repeat after me. Michelle, with this ring I be wed.
Michelle, with this ring I be wed.
Wear it with love.
Wear it with love.
As a symbol of all we share.
As a symbol of all we share.
And repeat after me. Scott, with this ring I be wed.
Scott, with this ring I be wed.
Wear it with love as a symbol of all we share.
Wear it with love as a symbol of all we share.
Michelle and Scott, the rings you've given and accepted are symbols of your love. Wear them with love, pride and honour. The words you've spoken that pledge your love hold the promise of the future you've both been dreaming of. May your years ahead be happy and your cherished dreams come true. But before I pronounce you the husband and wife, there is a blessing and a tribute which I would like to offer to you both. And it's best conveyed in these words. I love you means that I accept you for the person that you are and that I do not wish to change you into someone else. It means that I do not expect perfection from you, just as you do not expect perfection from me. I love you means I will love you and stand by you even through the worst of times. It means loving you when you're in a bad mood or too tired to do the things I want. It means loving you when you're down, not just when you're flying. I love you means that I know your deep secrets and do not judge you for them, asking in return only that you do not judge me for mine. It means that I care enough to fight for what we have and that I love enough not to let go. It means thinking of you, dreaming of you, wanting you and needing you constantly and hoping you feel the same way for me. I love you means forever. So, inasmuch you, Scott, and you, Michelle, have here in my presence, in the presence of all these witnesses, each freely agreeing to marry the other, by the powers vested in me by the Commonwealth of Australia, I now pronounce you to be husband and wife.
Mrs. Scott and Michelle Newland!